Hi guys, welcome to Manoeuvre, and you should be happy to know MH Lawcet form filling and exam date has been extended. This is second time they have done this, specific to MH Lawcet 2019 3 years. So in this video I'll be giving you extended date for form filling and exam both. So let's see one by one guys. So as per their first circular, 15th of March was the date for the form filling. Later on, first extension came into the picture for form filling, 16th of March to 25th of March. Now again they have extended the form filling date, which is second extension, 25th of March to 22nd of April. And old MHCET 3 years exam date was 11th of May, which was on Sunday. But due to election, new date for MH Lawcet 3 years exam date is nothing but which is Saturday. So please pause the video and jot down these information guys if you are planning to write MH Lawcet 3 years. So roughly we are getting 21 days extra as a bonus. So here we need to happy because we are getting extra 21 days for our preparation. Now it is very important how you are utilizing extra 21 days for your preparation. So guys, don't get relaxed because the date extended for the CET exam. You need to sincerely use these 21 days so that you can convert GLC and top in the exam. Okay, so now let me tell you about the crash course which we are launching from 15th of April 2019, specific to MH Lawcet 3YEARS 2019 student. If you wanted to join this crash course for Mumbai Borivali Center, you can call on this number, and if you wanted to join Mumbai Dada Center, you can call on this number. So whichever center you wanted to join guys, call the counselor and book your seat. So those who are just starting their preparation for the CET, they should have a proper planner first of all. So March is about to go, you have entire April and entire May. You have almost 60 days time guys. So 60 days time is suffice for your preparation if you work sincerely according to the planner. So if you have made your planning for the CET preparation, well and good. But if you don't have a planner, visit our any of the center. You will be getting the proper planning and what tools we will be using so that you can crack the exam very easily. So guys, you have to keep remind yourself about your dream, which is nothing but getting into the GLC Mumbai College. And of course, all of us want to get into the GLC because fees is very less. It is almost in peanuts, which is around 20k. So your 3 year program fees is just 20,000 guys. So you need to precisely define your target, which is nothing but the GLC. And without planning and strategy, you cannot crack this exam guys. You need to revive your long-term forgotten target, which is nothing but GLC Mumbai. And if you give up guys, so nothing can be achieved. So you need to hold on to target and work upon it, and definitely you will achieve your target. Let me tell you, clarity is power. I repeat, clarity is power. So avoid all kind of a pressure, doubts and query which is coming up about this score and panicness. Just build your mental map with the positive attitude and definitely you will score high marks in your CET exam. Alright, so if you wanted to join us for this crash course for Mumbai Borivali Center, call on 9076424208. For Mumbai Dada Center, call on 7304366682. But if you are not Mumbai or Maharashtra based, you can check out our online program. Just call on this number. So you can visit manuvideo.com website. If you wanted to see more video about the CET guys, do hit the subscribe button. And if you like this video, hit on the like button. Do share this video to all your friends through WhatsApp and Facebook. Those who have not filled application form for CET 3YEARS, they still have a time to fill their form guys. So this is a request from all of you. Do share this video to all your friends who are planning to write CET exam and wanted to make their career into the law. All the best and thank you.